I'm gonna get you. Hello, you're Joe. I'm gonna show you how to beat Jason in Erebdy's Golf. He's one of the versus characters when you reach rank 6. Now, the rules are when you play him is if you don't hit a shot between 1 and 15 seconds, then it'll add an extra shot onto your score, which is a real pain in the neck, so you need to keep your wits about you, basically. Now, one of the main things I'll say first is back up your game save to the USB flash drive or to the PlayStation 4 cloud, because if you don't and one of these characters beat you, it's a pain in the neck before they come back round the cycle again, so you don't want to miss that opportunity, trust me. Right. You can see the time will add 3 seconds left. Right, so he's winning. I'm getting beat by one round. And if he wins the next 2 rounds, then I'm beat, because if you go 3 up, it's a called game and you win the match automatically. So I'm going to have to try and win this round to try and give myself a chance. Because these versus characters are real pain in the neck. Some of them hit home ones on the par 3s. And I mean, that means you need to hit a home one just to draw the round with them. Oh, what a shot. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. He's hit an eagle. That means I need to hit it in for here. Or I've lost the round. Oh dear. And even if I hit anything, I don't think I'll win the round anyway. So I'm 2 down now, sadly. That's what I'm talking about. You can have rounds like this where you hardly do much wrong and you get beat by like 3 up. Or you're 3 down and they're 3 up, but you get beat by a cold game. And you've got to reload your USB flash drive again, which is... Unless you play on Gimme mod, but... And Gimme mode wasn't in the game when I first beat these characters. It's just taken me so long to put these up on YouTube. Oh, what a shot as well. Another bit in. But this is my best chance at actually. One and a half, like, a few misses here. Right, so I've got a chance to win it here. Yeah, so Claude won round back, thankfully. Because if he won that there, I'd have lost. I'd have to reload for the USB flash drive, which I have had to do. I don't think I had to do it against him, but I've had to do it against other players. He's in the rough. Come on, get on the green. Oh, I'm in the bunker, isn't it? Just your luck. And he's right next to the hole. So I need to get it in to win the round. Right, well that one withdrew, so I'm still getting beat by one round. Or one hole, if you want to call it. Can we stop playing that tree? Did they hit the tree? I did as well, again. Wait, so I've still got a chance to pull this back, come on. Get this potty, come on. Yes! Back on even terms. So at least I've got a chance of winning it now. Because I thought I was getting beaten like 3 or 4 holes. Because he won the first 2. And you're always under pressure to hit your shot and no miss. But I mean, I suppose one other tip I could give you is if you've played the game and you've unlocked custom clubs, I mean it would make these challenges much easier against these versus characters, because if you've got custom clubs and like a triple precision ball that you can get for fishing, then that would make you, oh man, he nearly potted there, did you see that? If you can get a triple precision ball as well, that makes your impact aiming easier to get a perfect impact, which makes life a bit more easier to beat these players, but you lose the ball after playing them. So you have to keep fishing another triple position ball, which is a pain in the neck. Okay, so we've drew another round, so it's still even Steven. Someone by right now, get in there. This would be some comeback, especially because I was getting beat by 2 first 2 holes, 2 down. Now I've got a chance here if I pot that and he misses. I think I've won because there's only one hole left. If I go 2 up, he can't win. Come on, get it in. Should really pot that in mega. Come on. Yes, I beat him. What's up? Well, thanks for watching YouTube, and if you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Best of luck if you're playing it. I'll see you later. That was fantastic.